Hello, poker fans. It was another exciting week on the poker circuit. I'm Eric Dennis, and this is your QuadJacks Player of the Year Week in Review. It was an epic 13-hour battle, but in the end, Jannick Wrang is your EPT Campione champion. He defeated Olivier Busquet and Fabrice Soulier in the top three. 640,000 euros are going Wrang's way. This is the third straight win for Danish poker players on the European Poker Tour. After Mickey Petersen and Frederik Jensen, Wrang is your latest champion. Swiss pro Stefan Huber collected 96,000 euro in a side event, collecting his first win of the season. Huber now moves into 20th position on the QuadJack charts. Konstantin Puchkov won the 2k euro bounty event. Americans Andrew Badecker and Bryn Kenney cashed in that same event. Canadian Will Molson defeated Bjorn Lee to win the 3k heads-up event. The 10k high rollers event was won by Govert Mittal. He defeated Steve O'Dwyer heads-up. Bryn Kenney and Zinyan Ziyard also cashed in the event. Kenney also scored in the 5k turbo event, finishing second. Martin Finger and Eugene Kachalov also collected money in that same event. McLean Carr won the 2k no limit turbo bounty event, defeating Australian Joel Dodds heads up. Kevin Vandermissen and former November Niner Filippo Canio also cashed in the event. Nick David and Charlie Davis decided to kiss their sister in Connecticut, agreeing to chop the main event title at the Foxwoods Poker Classic. David ends up with the trophy, although no news yet if Davis will be allowed visitation rights to see the trophy. The players both chopped $224,000 for their earnings. Go Leafs Go A! Mike Leah finished 11th in the event, while Mika Raskin was 20th. It was a chip leader switcheroo at Estrella's Poker Tour Valencia main event. Miguel Angel Rodriguez, second, as final table play began, switched positions with first place player Ruben Gonzalez once heads up. Rodriguez collects 92k euro for his efforts. The Hollywood Casino in Lawrenceburg, Indiana recently hosted the Tri-State Poker Championship. Ohio native John Nelson was crowned champion. Wisconsin's Joe Kuther collects the main event victory at WCP Circuit Rincon near San Diego. An impressive ninth cash for Kuther this season, including $111,000 here at Rincon. Poker legend and WSOP Circuit LA champion Freddie D was fourth in the event. Brandon Cantu, who also won a side event in this series, was 11th, while Eric Baldwin was 16th. Vitor Coelho picks up his fourth big cash in the last 14 months, winning the Battles at the Beach down in Florida. Coelho followed up a 40k score, winning a side event at Pompano Park, by winning the main event and collecting over $115,000 for that victory. Florida pro Daryl Fish, Twitter legend Alex Outhred, and Mike Beasley all collected top 10 finishes. Canadian poker player Jonathan Duhamel continues to lead the QuadJacks Poker Player of the Year race. With his win at EPT Campione, Danish player Jannick Wrang replaces fellow countryman Frederik Jensen in 10th position. For the full weekly recap, or to find out who is on the top 10 on the QuadJacks charts, visit www.quadjacks.com. And for full tournament event coverage, visit www.ptprpoker.com. Have a great week, folks.